And you bogus as hell if you lying to me right now, bro. Because it's over 2,000 people on this
movie. Hey, listen. Hey. It's videos out there. If I'm a cop, I'm caught. I'm red-handed. That's me. I'm not finna... Hell, that shit ain't me on Tuka, man. I'm shocked they don't think that shit not me, man. I'm standing on that shit. I don't give a fuck what the motherfuckers are. That shit ain't me, man. That second one, I choked dude up. Yes, that's 100% me. You can see it's me clearly. You ain't got to zoom in or nothing. The third one, me knocking dude out. That's me. The first one, get the fuck out of here. Imagine if the roles reversed. Imagine if the roles were reversed. And that first one, they said, oh, this King Von. Oh, this nigga to the point that ain't never Von. That shit over with. Imagine if I was the video saying, hey, boys, I want to suck out a dick. I can't be over here. All y'all niggas would have, oh, there you go. We do it. Come on, man. Make it make sense, man. Oh, fuck no. Y'all didn't show the rumors and shit. Y'all didn't supposed to be backing me with that shit and coming to me. Hey, bro, what's video with that shit?
I was backing you up the first time, gang. I was backing you the first time when you got out, gang. I said, now, folks ain't coming like that. I never knew folks to fuck with no gentleman, bro. It hit different. Now this time they showing me videos, bro. What the fuck you want me to do? It ain't different.
Well, bitch, you even just said, make it make sense. You even just said out your mouth, you're not 100% proud of that first video of me. And man, he said, oh, I zoomed in. I can't tell him to shoot, but the walk, bitch. I don't got no distinctive ass walk, man. I don't be. Come on, man. A walk that you just saw. It's 2014, 2015, you ain't seen my walk, I don't know how long. Nobody saw my walk because the motherfuckers with me. You don't see swag getting on there saying, oh yeah, I know that Tim off this. You don't see niggas that I was just with every day saying, oh yeah, we know that walk. The walk?
Now, bro.
All the money.
You know how your dreads is too. When they zoomed in, it was a little chunky nigga with dreads. And my head, I'm like, now why the fuck? After all of the little transmission allegations before, why the fuck?